Now, full-blown politics over demolition of the temple in Mysuru. We killed Mahatma Gandhi, we can get you too. This is the chilling comment made by a Hindu Mahasabha leader issuing this threat to the Basavaraj Bommai government over the demolition of this temple in Mysuru. Here's exactly the story, how it's panned out.
We killed anti-Hindu Gandhi. Don't think we will spare you. Don't think we can't get you. Won't think twice when it comes to you.
Now Gandhi ji ne bittilla swami, niv yavalakka namage.
A chilling threat on camera from right-wing Hindu Mahasabha.
Hindugala mele nadidiruva daaliyanna kandisi Gandhi ji na.
To the Bommai government in Karnataka over demolition of a temple in Mysuru earlier this month. Despite break to SC mandated demolition drive by state government.
Now Gandhi ji ne bittilla swami, niv yavalakka namage. Gandhi ji ne bittilla navu. Hindugala mele nadidiruva daaliyanna kandisi Gandhi ji anna hatya madakagutte ante helidre nimma vicharadalli navu alochane madodakke saddilla antira neevu.
The man on your screens, Dharmendra of the Hindu Mahasabha, has now been taken into custody for his violent rant. But the rest of the accused around this hate monger are yet to be arrested. Nanjangud, a town in Mysuru, is in the eye of a political storm over demolition of a temple deemed illegal by authorities. Days after the demolition drive on the orders of the Supreme Court, this is what remains at the spot. A rubble, broken idols, and hero stones with inscriptions. A temporary temple built with aluminium and plastic sheets has already come up. The local residents are upset with the manner in which the authorities went about the demolition. The villagers claim the temple is not just 12 years old, as the administration claims, but dates back centuries.
Purvajaru. ಆ ಚೋಳರ ಕಾಲದ ಪ್ರತಿಷ್ಠೆಯ ವಿಗ್ರಹ ಮಹಾದೇವಮ್ಮ ಭೈರವೇಶ್ವರ ಅಂತ ಏನು ವಿಗ್ರಹ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಆ 800 ವರ್ಷಗಳ ಪೂರ್ವಜರು ಏನು ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಥಾಪನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ವರ್ಷ ನಿತ್ಯ ಕೊಂಡೋತ್ಸವ ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ಮುಗಿದೊಂದು ಹಬ್ಬ ಹರಿದಿನಗಳು ಅವಳ ಹೆಸರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಅದೇ ಪ್ರಕಾರವಾಗಿ ನಾವು 7-8 ತಲೆಮಾರುಗಳಿಂದ ನಾವು ನಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬಂದೋ
ದ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಆಪೋಸಿಷನ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ಡ್ ದ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಎಕ್ಸರ್ಸೈಸ್
Early in the morning, 4 o'clock, they come and demolish this temple. So this we will condemn the demolition of the what government have taken a decision. We condemn the decision.
Mysuru district officials claim they merely followed the orders sent for demolishing illegal religious structures across the state. They also said the temple was not on Archaeological Survey of India's maps. The political slugfest has forced the BJP government to promise a relook at its demolition drive, which has been halted for now. With Nolan Pinto, Bureau Report, India Today.